are going to show you the presence of carbohydrate in food with the help of one experiment. First, we will cut the potato in thin pieces. Then we will take the test tube with the help of test tube holder. Then we will put the thin pieces of potato in test tube. Then we will take some water to shake and mix it. Take some more water. Then we will take some drops of iodine. If the colors change into the black, we can observe it's changing into black. It shows that in this food, potato, there is carbohydrate.